Microsoft Sam plays Brawlhalla. And so I was like, oh my god, are you ever going to shut up about losing? Face it. I am amazing. Oh, we're recording another episode already. Well then. I am a goddamn Microsoft Sam, as you all know, playing more games of Brawlhalla. Today I will be playing online 1v1 Strikeout. Does this guy ever use any of his other abilities? Or is he just trying to troll here? One down, two more to go. Dude, you can't kill me. I am the best at this fucking game. You are dead, not Big Sue Price. Now, you motherfucker. But I'm a 4-eyed cat with very high standards. You just got wrecked. My amazing skills are so empty. Here we are going into the next round.
3, 2, 1, brawl! Thank you.
Somehow he walked right into my attack. How foolish. He finished himself off for me. What a guy. Right. If this guy seriously this bad at this game, or did he just start playing this year and like me, who started playing last year? He didn't even try. Yup, this guy was a real noob alright, and he got his ass wrecked. Alright, final round, with maybe someone a little better than the last one.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
This guy's kinda tough. If that pawn wasn't there, I would have died before him. I walked right into my own landmine. Queenai is better than Barrabbit, because she has both strength and defense. And you got no skills against me. You got wrecked. Now, for my final attack.
Here we go!
No, get the camera!
love.